This lake is fairly shallow. Temperature about 120 degrees. Oil pressure about 30. We're going to close the hatch here. Better get up to about 150 before I get on her at all. Trim down. Yeah, about 3/4 of a tank of fuel, so that's worth about $150 right there.